Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jax.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here to see shot, Tony!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today, and I just need to talk to him.
We're looking for him too, if that helps.
Thanks. It doesn't. We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Get them into the cell.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese!
What is going on up there?
Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Because whatever, I got people for that. You know, I'm man enough to know when I'm not good at something, and I'm not good at being humble. It's my Achilles heel.
Let me go, you asshole!
Ah, oh, come on, Reese, don't be like that. I mean, are you gonna die? Yeah, technically you are, but look at the bright side. I'm still gonna use your body to eat food and bang people and whatnot. It's not like it's gonna go to waste. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, not the Yama actually known for. Well, if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up and into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you, so you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever, so you got that comfort. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means?
Yes.
Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Oh, God! What?
In a few hours, I'm gonna be inside every cooking brand of every system on this space station. Oh, for God, I forgot the freaking chair has wheels. You know what? That's mine. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins. Today's no different.
What?
Oh, well, easy went down by tankhead, and then this horrible agonizing face.
No! Drop it!
No! Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reese? Oh, grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you'd be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
Fine. But only if you help me get to the core.
Are you serious? Yes! Awesome! You won't regret this.
Well, I wasn't thinking I would until you said that.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go! Gotta move! Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open.
I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on. Hangar bay's this way.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese is a dead man walking.
Is that Gentle Jim?
Well, he'll just be dead.
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Oh, good license.
That was really, really clever. Don't worry about it. So, as a reward, whoever finds my old soon-to-be-eviscerated pal Reese will receive all company bonuses, a planet-facing office, and keys to the executive washroom. It has something called a toil urinal that is just...
We need to get to the hangar bay.
Unreal.
Now.
It's dope. Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown, so save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fianna. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it!
get those doors open. Damn it! I can't hack in. Come on! This isn't working!
Alright, still got Jack's icebreaker installed, so getting past the firewall should be a snap. As you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. We'll go right to the source and see how long you survive without a power core.
No. There's got to be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in Orgy Room 14. Failing. All participants vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Hurry!
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3,
Reese!
2, 1.
No!
Warning.
Grab onto something! Hold on! I got you!
I can almost...
Reese! Help! Reese! I can't reach! Reese, I can't... I can't!
Gotcha!
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome net.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Right. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Just better safe than sorry, you know. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Are you all right?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helio's planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
I will.
Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Yes. Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
It's been a rough week.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on. Come on, come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really blew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
Ha ha! There's what? One! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
I'll feel pretty shitty leaving you to die again.
Fine! But you owe me one!
Yeah? Yeah? Of course. You can count on it. I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey! Stop! Oh man, come on, dude!
Great! Another idiot's joined the party!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculated chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa!
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you love. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone, and your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit.
Finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap. Did look better in black.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. Now trouble. So, thanks for that. Asshole.
How are you still alive?
Alive? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on aliens, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of time I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second time I found out about her, bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Gilios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your...
No! Take me out, you little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah, and that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like. This is leadership.
This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
We're past playing games, Reese.
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid, while you're taking a shit. Or maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with age. Either way, I'm gonna watch you die.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Ah!
Please! Hey! Hey! I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they said! There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Sasha.
Damn it.
Arden! It didn't come! I can't!
Gordis! You're cutting in and out!
Oh, you know! It's keeping me here and down!
is Sasha!
Wouldn't you like to know? She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
Skaggs fight.
Monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordis! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordis!
We've got no choice! It's that or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
No! 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 No!
Gordis, tell me how to help.
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
Yes! Oh, excuse me. Have to aim at the yellow. Hurry, just hold tight.
No. No, I can't. You'll die.
We'll all die together, please. Hurry!
Oh no, I'm shit.
Daphne, you have to hit my hope!
But I can't see you through the storm!
Up for the glowing sea!
Come on, we've got this. Do it. Monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Thank you.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
Even if that was what happened, could you blame me? You had Handsome Jack in your head the entire time and said nothing.
Well, it seemed like the right thing to do. I don't want you guys freaking out on...
We had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Go on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude be holed up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait, I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you can. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch! Whoa!
Gross.
Whoa!
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
What?
I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. Bring it in, Fiona. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. I mean, the whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
And you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find a vet. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared.
Kind of surprised you helped them.
Really? Why?
I just figured you were done with Hyperion.
They're not Hyperion anymore. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is actually.
You're just jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why, I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Why do you get to be good cop?
Because I called it.
No, I'm good cop.
Answers, and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer her line of questioning.
Why did you do this to us?
To learn the truth.
Listen, you realize you're a prisoner in a bandit camp, right? Who knows what these people are capable of doing to you? I can't help you unless you help me.
So help me. I will break your... Oh,
wait a minute. Hold on. I'm still bad cop, right? Is that what we've decided on?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier, why did I do this? The answer is simple.
To bring my friends together. All of them.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordas. Gordas was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
What if you didn't like what you heard? What if we had just destroyed Gordas? What would you have done with us?
Best not talk about that.
Hey, but that didn't happen, so it's fine. Right?
I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the Vault Monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
I suppose there's always August.
Like he's more than we can afford.
Who was it?
No point in saying. You'd just be disappointed.
Ugh. Are we supposed to wait?
Unclear.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echocom. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echocom to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Why aren't you here? I thought you were going to help us.
To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to get a word out before you shot me. You have a history of that. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
But I saw that case explode.
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out, of retribution.
The list of people looking for us has only gotten longer since you went away. Probably need to keep a low profile.
People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
What about Cassius? He's good with science-y stuff, right? That's gotta be useful.
That's settled. Let's go get our team.
Thank you. Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
I've calculated our odds of survival. And I've decided not to share the data.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, I did too. And best to keep a lid on it, because they're awful.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault...
Ahem.
And assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
We looked for you. We did.
It's really great to see you. Because, well, I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Oh, thanks. I felt like it was time for something new.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really? Which part?
I probably don't know if you're a butt kick like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis.
Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports.
Just handle your part. We got this.
It's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa! That wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys? I got a problem. Cordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Cordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Cordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Oh, I wish you were just giving up on the boss. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. Maybe program to find the boss. You're my friend.
We didn't come here for the vault, Gordis. We came here to save you. You're in danger so long as that thing's alive. So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh.
I've got a what? What are you? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, get right down to it. There's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, creepy, holy, big-handed, heavy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
You gotta get up! Oh no! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it? Also, are we floating?
Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay.
I know,
but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no, my finger guns are working.
So let's just
Use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight, ditching it down into my chest. Finger guns are the only thing you know, so if those are broken, that's all I've got.
You learn attacks from your pilot? The Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While re-scanning or disengaging the traveler, we will do additional damage from its flesh. Okay, we are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Goodness. Never thought I'd actually be inside the Goddess.
You, know any combat maneuvers, Cassius?
Oh, I've been working on a couple.
All right, Goddess. Let's go.
As I harness pure digikinetic energy into an orb of... Nobody cares. Fireball! Going to be a stadium-sized pile of goo when I'm done with you, you low-tier son of a bitch!
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane. But that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back?
Always.
Running gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle. If you vent the heat sinks, it'll charge faster.
Isn't that dangerous?
More dangerous than that thing?
Good point.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like our convention of the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out!
It's headed right for us! Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened?
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
Ready the moon beam!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Great job, guys!
Man!
We kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's alright.
What an exhilarating skirmish!
It was good working with you.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Come on, we have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun, we've got to get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
Is there anything you can do?
No. I'm sad to say, there is not.
I still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look?
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you just really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please. Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can. I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
I get the feeling Cassius might be contributing to that smell.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well then, you'll be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The Tessellator's mine!
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting.
Why are we running exactly? Because I know you're not about to ditch me. Not after all we've been through.
The plan was to leave you in the dust. But now that I see you're keeping up, I guess I'm just trying to get there faster. With you. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? Don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Oh, well, I guess you're better than August. Which obviously doesn't say a whole lot, but I prefer her being involved with a corporate shill than a criminal nutjob.
Wow, Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, this whole vault hunting thing, seems like pretty dangerous work. People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested. I mean, man, just think about the body count to find this one, you know?
Aw, Reese, don't tell me you're worried about me. Listen, this life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
So how about you? You gonna follow in Jack's footsteps and dominate the universe? Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? Sure you can't wait.
No. I'm not following in anyone's footsteps. Least of all, handsome Jack's. That's not me. Atlas does not have to be what it was. There are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Ooh. have no idea what or where I am. Something good comes with the bad. The song's never just sad. There's hope. There's a silver.